coach Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. Coming up, we've got a good one in store between the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the New England Patriots. The Buccaneers enter this new season not just with playoff aspirations, but with the thought they could compete for a title if everything breaks right. But first, they've been handed a tough assignment here on the road right out of the gate. So now let's go to Arlington, Texas, where Jim and Phil have the call.
First down at the 23. McCoy with the sack.
You're talking about a bonus. When you get a defensive tackle that can get in the backfield and sack the quarterback, that is something special. Great job that time by the big D tackle.
Catch made. Gains 12.
Well, as you saw that receiver make the catch, I'll just say this. You cannot throw the football enough his way. There's no such thing. When in doubt, you don't like anything, turn and find him and throw it to him.
Third down and 6. Lamar Aitken has the catch. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Throws the pass. One player to watch is the tight end who revolutionized his position, Jimmy Graham.
I'm not going to argue with that statement, Jim Nance, because you are right. I don't care if he's a tight end or a wide receiver, he's great at both. Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals.
Coming up to the line at the 7. That long gain sets them up here on this play. And it's knocked down.
He is a defensive lineman who can dominate a game, Michael Bennett.
It is all out every single play in the Super Bowl of the 2014 season. He was absolutely magnificent. He almost won the game by himself.
Breaking huddle at the 4.
Third and goal from the 4. Should have had it, but the hit knocked it out.
Well, the guys know if they make a big hit and everybody goes ooh and ah, they'll be on the highlight reel. That's why a lot of these players play so fast and play a little out of control. There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
Jackson's got it. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. The Patriots defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
The Buccaneers from the 22. Melvin Ingram gets to the quarterback.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free. And that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Winston's got it in the gun. Down the field. And intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Loss of a couple that time. The Patriots are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. First down at the 42. Looking to go deep. Wow, what a catch. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
We're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Patriots for the extra point. Extra point is good. The Patriots getting set for the kickoff. Jackson's going to run this one out. That return's good for about 24. The Buccaneers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Still powering ahead. Lewis is taken down at the 46.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
The ball is taken out of his hands. Here's a look at the offensive unit that needs to get off to a strong start today. Second and 10. Lewis is the receiver on the screen. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Should have had it.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the
way. Going for it on fourth down. Winston's going to take it from the gun. Stands in the pocket. The Buccaneers turn the ball over on downs.
Good try. Throw it deep down the field. It's a beautiful throw, but it just goes incomplete.
The Patriots back on the field with their offense now. They've scored on each of their last two drives and have to be feeling pretty confident right now at the start of this one.
Yeah, it is amazing what the mind can do sometimes on the football field. You go out there and you score and you feel like nothing can stop you. So would not be surprised to see them go out there and have success again.
The Patriots come out in a jumbo set. Second down and 10. Intercepted!
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Buccaneers retaking the field with their offense in a game that hasn't been very pretty here of late. Turnovers by both teams on the last two possessions.
Well, define the word pretty. I think if you ask the defensive teams, hey, they love this game. It's beautiful. So far, the takeaways.
The ball is fumbled and sheared in on the tackle. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it. He didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
Nick Fairley with the sack.
Well, defensive tackles so many times are in charge of stopping a run, but not this time. The big fella, good move at the snap of the football, gets in that backfield and gets the sack. Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Going deep. The ball is charred out of his hands. The Buccaneers had a fourth down play coming up, but want to be sure about what they want to do here, so they burn a timeout. The coach is going to go for it. The Buccaneers line up, split backfield. The Buccaneers take it from the 23. Finds Thomas. No one's going to get him now. The 10, going to take it home for the touchdown. How important was that touchdown, Phil, after that first quarter went every which way against them?
Oh, it was very important. And listen, you said it. Not that everything was going against them. They were just getting dominated. And the coaches lose confidence. They don't know what to call for the offense or the defense. You get that quick score like that, you are right back in the game.
Extra point is good. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Thomas is taking a knee here, so the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Patriots just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches look. You make mistakes on the field, they're going to be forgiving to a point, but you got to be smart, you got to be efficient, and get the job done.
Quick drop back. Two hands on the football and has the catch. Going to take it the distance. The 30, the 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown. Just underway here in the second, and it looks like they're going to stay aggressive in this quarter if that touchdown is any indication.
Hard to believe it. Here we are early in the second, and we already got a lead that just got increased. I give the offense credit, but somewhere along the line, the defense of the opponents has to step up and just be tougher.
Jackson's got a chance for a return. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Buccaneers taking the field on offense, coming up a touchdown on their last drive, Phil.
Yeah, they did it mostly through the air, Jim, and I love the way how they did that. It was aggressive throwing by the quarterback, and my gosh, is he on target today.
And picks up maybe 3 or 4. The Buccaneers have it at the 24. Got drilled as he throws it. Looking at third down. Double tight end formation.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Winston standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Snatches it with one hand.
What must it be like to be able to go down there and make a play like that? How about one-handed catch? That was special.
Winston's completion percentage, 50% on the day. Set up now at the 32. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. We'll throw it over the middle. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
You might as well catch it, because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Winston's ready for the snap. Empty backfield. Second and 10. Heaving it down the field. Nice catch.
Nice throw down the field. Big game by the offense. Nothing like big passing plays. And the quarterback put it right on the money.
Coming up to the line at the 4. And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. First down coming up. He's hit as he throws it. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The Buccaneers lined up. Everybody split out wide. Second and goal from the 4. Cameron Hayward takes down the quarterback.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Third and 11. Locked in on the touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
Tosses the football. That hurts. The 2-point try is denied. Buccaneers getting ready to kick it off. Jackson's not going to test the coverage this time as he takes a knee.
The Patriots offense preparing to get this drive underway. Their last drive actually ended in a touchdown, Phil. We'll see if they still have it in them to issue a repeat performance.
Well, what you saw in that last drive was everything just came together perfectly for him. The experience of the football team, the talent of the players, and the coaches helped them out. They got it done.
The Patriots approach the line, and they're going with their jumbo package. And gains about 1.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Second down coming up with about 1 minute to go before the intermission.
That is just a killer. Delay of game against the offense.
Something that you can control. Snapping the football before the play clock runs out. The quarterback's got to read the defense, make sure his guys are aligned, and also watch the play clock.
Second down and a long way to go. Gurley's brought down at the 21.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Third and 9. Akins has hold of it. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line. The Patriots use another timeout here, and they have one left. The Patriots at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. The Patriots have it at the 39. Wants to go deep. Makes the play. Touchdown. The late touchdown here in the second quarter gives them a nice lead with the intermission looming, Phil.
Yeah, great job on their side. They got a nice lead, but I just want to give you a little warning. Now, this is professional football, and those are professionals on the other side, and they will fight back. So be ready to come out here and play the same way in the second half.
Jackson's not going to test the coverage here as he makes the fair catch. The Buccaneers come out for the next possession, having reached the end zone on each of their two previous drives.
Yeah, it's been good stuff to watch, no doubt. You know, the offensive side, the offensive coordinator is right in tune with the quarterback to call exactly the plays that need to be called because of the situations, and the quarterback has been hot throwing the football.
First down at the 20. The defense gets a sack.
That's an awesome job by the outside linebacker. He gets a sack on the quarterback. And nowadays, you've got to do it all if you're an outside linebacker. You've got to be tough against the run, cover receivers down the field. And, yes, plays like that get to the quarterback. The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Launches it down the field. The ball is jarred loose.
When it's third and long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Corners are backing off here. Launching it deep. And that's going to be a 3-and-out.
Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, it can make a big play.
Quinn's got it now. Trevathan that time on the tackle. That'll do it for the first half. We'll be sending you to Larry Ridley back in our studios as we continue with the NFL on EA Sports. Jackson's running this one out. Manning runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Buccaneers weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt. As they take the field here, do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of information out there in that short drive, Jim. And you do that by showing different formations and plays. You saw how the defense reacted to it. Now you counter-react and see if you can get some positive plays.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three-and-out business.
Well, it's a bad business to be in. I know. I get in a lot of bad businesses.
Second down and 10. Knocked down as he fires it.
Well, Jim, now it's time. Even though it's third and long, you can't be over there, you know, playing it safe. That has not worked for you. Time to call a play, take a chance, and get that football down the field.
Lewis lined up in a single back formation. Looking long. And they can't connect. The Buccaneers will use a timeout here early in the second half. the Buccaneers don't want any part of punting the football. They're going to go for it on fourth down. The Patriots set at the line. Dime package. Winston's back in shotgun formation. He robs him of the interception. Pass is intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Loss of two on that play. The Patriots will be trying to make it three successful drives in a row as they retake the field here on offense, partner.
They got a great feeling from the offense so far. In other words, they're confident, they feel good, so you need the team calling plays. It keeps the offensive players in a positive frame of mind. You do that, hey, I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down here and score again.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down from the shotgun. Going for the deep ball. It's intercepted. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down at the 20. Going for the home run. One-handed catch.
Digging it down multiple scores in the second half. You're looking for the little things to get momentum on your side. So just get a first down. Don't look for the big plays. That was a good job by the offense that time.
The Buccaneers have it at the 44. Looking across the middle. And it's swatted away.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field. Play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
The Buccaneers come out with a split backfield. The Buccaneers have it at the 44. Looking to go down the field here. Smith nearly had the interception.
Sometimes on third and long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
But the hit knocks the ball out.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Offense back on the field here for this fourth and 10 play. The Buccaneers have it at the 44. Airing it out. Leaps in the air and has it.
I can't give all the credit to the offense here. They go for it on fourth down here in the second half. Even though they're losing, the defense should have known that that play was coming and they should have stopped it.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Lewis is handed short run, and it's a touchdown. Midway through the third, and a touchdown for this team that helps them chip away at what once was a very big lead, Phil.
Oh, boy, sorry to interrupt you there, Jim, but that was critical for the football team to find a way to score. By doing that, now it changes the strategy for the offense and the defense.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Thomas going to test the coverage this time. The Patriots are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coach,
he's in the clear. The 30, the 20, the 10. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
If I was a quarterback, I would be looking at this receiver, too. He has been getting open all day long. And how about that? Another touchdown catch. What a terrific day.
Throws the pass. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. The Patriots ready here for the kickoff. Jackson's going to test the coverage here. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line.
The Buccaneers getting set to take over again on offense. They'll be trying to pick it up right where they left off with their last drive that ended in a touchdown.
Yeah, they're throwing the football well. And I'll tell you, I've been covering this game a long time. There's still nothing prettier than seeing a quarterback drop back and throw a perfect spiral down the field and watching guys catch it. That was a work of art, the last drive.
Looking long. And that pass is picked by Carlos Rogers.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Patriots take the field again on offense. They'll be looking for a repeat of their last drive. They came away with a touchdown and really had the defense on its heels.
Well, it's going to be hard to repeat what they just did because it looked so easy, and it was well done by their offense.
Intercepted. He's brought down.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The ball is spotted at the 49. The Buccaneers offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Going back up top. He'll throw it over the middle. Looking middle that time. And it's incomplete.
Nice job that time by the receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
That's another reception given to. Incredible catch there by the receiver as he goes vertical and comes down with the football and the catch.
We see these incredible catches every single week. Right now,
rings it in for the score in the end zone. We have more than a quarter to go, Phil, and that touchdown has certainly lifted their spirits and given them hope that they could still win the game.
It just changes everything here, man. I'm telling you, we're sitting here thinking maybe the game is over, but hold on there, big boy. There's a lot more that's going to happen in this game before it's over.
Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Thomas is going to run this one out. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
The Patriots offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points. Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
The Patriots are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. He's drilled as he throws. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Gets it out for the completion.
The Patriots really got it going now. They got confidence. They got momentum. They got a small lead here in the second half. And that first down, what does it do? It just gives the offensive coordinator confidence. And, of course, this quarterback, he is always ready to go.
First down here. The Buccaneers with a nickel look here on defense. Gurley's going to secure the handoff. Breaks free, has some space to work with. Gurley's met at the 23.
The Patriots' offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the field room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. To the ground. He's now over 50 yards rushing on the day.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice. Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Now, this is about as bad as it gets for a quarterback in a situation like this. You're near the goal line, and they give you a chance to throw the football, and you take a sack. Oh, my gosh. I wouldn't want to be him in that film session tomorrow.
Coming to the line at the 15-yard line. The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance as we're running low on time in this one. Tavon Austin, the target. Trevathan that time on the tackle.
Tim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go with a pass, and if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
Well, as the clock is winding down, the offense would like to just run it out. McCoy takes down the quarterback.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. Patriots in for the score.
The head coach decides he wants to be the aggressor in this situation. On fourth and goal, he goes for it. Nice play call that time.
Driving extra point is good. The Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. Jackson's running this one out. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. 2 minutes remaining in the game. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Down on the field. Great grab there. Snags it with one hand.
The Buccaneers did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score. If you think you can get a playoff quickly and not use a timeout, you go with a hurry-up offense. That time, a good job by the coach and the quarterback. Well, when you're down a few points late in the game, you got to find a way to get that lead. How do you do it? You go to the hurry-up offense. Good job by the coach.
First and goal. Just a second, but then it came out on contact. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Second and goal from the 9. Touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting. Well, the touchdown still gives them a chance. Slim chance, albeit, but still with a chance to pull this one out in the end.
Yeah, it is slim, but listen, it's never over. You and I have done so many games where we've seen miracle finishes, so let's don't put this one in the win column for the team yet. Let's see if the other team can find a way to win.
Press coverage all the way. So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Everything had to come through to send this game to overtime. They got the touchdown. And now they've got the 2 with just seconds remaining in regulation.
Every time this offense has needed a big play today, they have come through in the clutch. And that time they did it on the 2-point conversion.
The Patriots come onto the field. The game now is in the hands of this offensive unit with the game tied, Phil.
Jim, this is a situation now where you just don't come out here and just try to make it happen. The game is tied. If it doesn't work, you figure, well, let's try to get into overtime. So be careful on these first couple plays and make sure you don't make a big mistake.
Second down after the incompletion. The Patriots come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. The Patriots now move the chains. The Patriots have saved all 3 of their timeouts for here in the fourth quarter. The Patriots have it at the 39. Almost intercepted. The Buccaneers in a tie game will call a timeout. They clearly want the ball back with a chance to do something.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Graham's got the catch and the first. The Patriots signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used. First down at the 47. At it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
You might as well catch it because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
The Patriots come out in a bunch set. Second and 10. Unable to bring it in.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
On the way, third down. The Patriots will look to get to the 37 to pick up a first down. Taylor's going to take the snap from the shotgun. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. The Patriots decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. The Patriots head to the line. They've got one timeout left here in the fourth quarter. First down at the 34. Searching for space to the right. After running it, it's second down. Offense going to stop the game here with a timeout. The Patriots getting set now for what would be a winning field goal on an afternoon we will long remember. There, but now we're probably in for overtime. The Patriots getting ready to kick it away. Jackson's going to test the coverage this time. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Buccaneers offense is in rhythm. Coming back out for another drive. The last two times they've had it, they found the end zone.
Their rhythm, they're making it look easy. Jim, it's like watching you dance. You have such great rhythm. It looks like you're not even working at it. So that's how it looks for this offense here today.
And Rodgers in on the tackle. They're in the hurry-up mode. Looking to go up top again on first down. Another takeaway.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Looks like they're going to run a little wildcat here. The Patriots take it from the 23. Talib's able to read that play and make the hit.
The Buccaneers guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it to backfield and made the tackle.
The Patriots line up, split backfield. Second down and a man intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Buccaneers will try to hold on to the football. This has been one big turnover after another, Phil. Just what the coaches talked about in our meetings with them this week about ball security. It's not happening here.
Well, it tells you the players did not listen to the coaches, that's for sure, because ball security is not what we're seeing out there. I know this. Next week in practice, there's going to be a lot of drills about hanging on to the football.
The Buccaneers from the 27. And Sheard in on the tackle. The line of scrimmage, the 27. Third and 8. Flip to the outside. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
The Patriots defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
And a flag is down. The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. This one had to go past regulation. A little overtime game it was, decided by a field goal.
Well, I guess the phrase, that stinking kicker choked, that will not apply today because that was a clutch kick at the right moment.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nantz saying so long.